north of Lake Murray.
It's called
Crossbar.
Oh. Get right
here. I know St. Peter will call my name.
I just had it.
Reluctantly crouched at the starting line, engines pumping and thumping in time. The green light flashes, the flags go up. Churning and burning, they yearn for the cup. They deftly maneuver and muscle for rank. Burning fast on an empty tank. Reckless and wild, they pour through the turns. Their prowess is potent and secretly stern. As they speed through the finish, the flags go down. The fans get up and they get out of town. The arena is empty except for one man, still driving and striving as fast as he can. The sun has gone down and the moon has come up, and long ago somebody left with the cup. But he's driving and striving.
Hi, this is Carson on the GoPro. It's a bad day to be a dirt road. Oh, ooh, that was awesome. That's what we like to see. A bit of mud in the NYC. Oh boy, there's a lot of mud. Damn, that is awesome.
Well, damn.
Oh, you lost it.
Oh, it's still rolling.
It's a bad day to be a dirt road.
All right, folks. It's 12:10. Sunday, March 20th. Turns out it's not a bad day to be a dirt road, it's a bad day to be me. Got a cracked clutch plate, oil's leaking. Post it up. Dawn and Leaf are going back to get some to fix it. And yeah, I'm chilling in the woods right now. Very peaceful, things could be better. But yeah, you know, it happens, and we're gonna get it fixed, and hell yeah, signing off with updates. It's been about 10 minutes of this.
Let's take this time and say thank you, Jack, for being alive for 18 years.
Old Jer Bear. Love to see it.
Nice. This is, oh hey.
White is sunbathing. He's enjoying the rays. Look at his pale ass. Look how. We're gonna throw a rock at him.
stuff you gotta do.